Happy Easter, Misfit Nation. Welcome to another Misfit Minute. We're going to continue our conversation on what it means to be Catholic. Now, if you remember, we said that if you're a Catholic, you're a member of the one Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church. We talked already about what it means to be one and what it means to be holy. Today, we're going to continue with what it means to be Catholic. Now, the term Catholic was first coined by St. Ignatius of Antioch in 108, or at least before his death in 108. And the term Catholic literally means universal. It is, as in, it is the universal church. It applies to everybody, Gentiles and Jews alike. It doesn't matter. Not only that, that is because Christ bore the sins of all mankind throughout time for our salvation. Some of our Protestant brothers and sisters believe that only the elect, that God sends down some of his grace upon just select number of people, and those are the ones who get to heaven. Well, that's not the case. If you're Catholic, you believe that Christ died for everybody's sins. And we rejoice in the fact that every person has a chance of salvation. Thank you for watching this video. Please like us on Facebook, share us on Twitter. Check out our webpage for more Misfitness. Go to our YouTube channel for more videos. And if you leave a gift in the comment section, we will add you to this week's prayer list. Thank you.